Hi, welcome back. Now we're gonna finish off the dish. It's been in there for a while. It's looking absolutely amazing. So I'm just gonna show you quickly. I'm just gonna make garlic potatoes, right? So Zahir, are you ready? Can you crush these couple of cloves of garlic for me, please? And I've got a bit more orange. So all I'm gonna do here is I'm just gonna heat up my pan. Just add a bit of oil. Oh, that's looking brilliant.
See, professional.
Yeah, I can see that. Professional, eh? Awesome. Just gonna fry up our garlic. And I'm gonna put our baby potatoes, which I've pre-boiled, straight in. That's it. Basically garlic potatoes, but using fresh garlic.
So the potatoes will suck the flavor from the garlic.
Exactly. I'm gonna suck it all in and it's gonna be garlic potatoes. Awesome. I'm just gonna fry that up nicely. Add a bit of coriander to it. And just to bring that green color through. And Zahir, if you could squeeze these these oranges from. Why am I only saying lemons today?
You're used to it.
I think I'm used to it. Only lemons. Okay, if you can just help me squeeze that in. Potatoes are looking awesome. I just want to get some color on them as well to match our chicken. Brilliant. Just put that on.
Sorry.
We're done. Just want to bring it. So this is basically like an orange reduction. Alright, so I'm just using my fresh orange juice and I'm reducing. I'm bringing it up to the boil and I take it off straight away. And you can actually use this to baste on your chicken.
Okay.
While your chicken is in the oven, it dries it out quite a bit. So you just want to take some of the sauce, you can just baste it. While we were on air, I actually threw some over and that's why we ran out. So, base that over, so it's like an orange reduction.
Nice.
And these potatoes are coming out awesome. And so just going to bring it up to a boil. You smell the freshness in the garlic, eh? Smells absolutely amazing.
Fresh.
Fresh garlic is the only way. So plate here. So we are going to plate up. Obviously, we're roasting at home, 4 to 6 people. Try and get a nice platter. This is looking amazing.
Wow.
Absolutely amazing. Oh, there we go.
Cooked to perfection.
Cooked to perfection. So I'm just going to cut off our string. I'll just open it up and pull it through.
There we go.
Careful not to. Let me set it up here. Oh, still sizzling.
That's how we like it.
That's exactly it. So if you want, you can just leave the piece that's tied along the legs,
mm-hmm.
Just to hold the chicken together. Sauce is coming out amazing. Your potatoes are ready. And we're good to go. Just pull that off. All right, very simple, easy. Let's get a tong here. All right. There we go. And we're gonna put our baby potatoes on it. You can serve it with pasta, rice, absolutely anything, but I prefer the baby potatoes.
Did you hear about the Italian chef who died recently?
I cannot recall that one, eh? Sorry, I've been so busy doing other things.
No, you know what happened?
I haven't even heard of him.
What do you know what happened?
What happened?
Passed away.
Nice one, you got me there. So our orange reduction, as you can see, I'm just gonna glaze this over. Yep.
Nice.
And if you make it extra as well, so it covers the bottom of your pan.
It smells good.
It smells amazing, eh?
That's good.
Boom. Just a little bit of coriander garnish, put it around.
Done.
Danya, okay, correction, Danya, coriander, same difference. Anyway, there you go, that is looking amazing. Well done, Zahir.
So
you actually sorted it out quite nicely. I must say, you produced a phenomenal dish.
Now, looking forward to
it. Well, you can eat it now, though.
Right.
You can eat it now, definitely. And then you can prepare it at home. Anyway, to our viewers, thank you very much for joining us on this episode of What's Cooking. Please feel free to contact us, email us, SMS us. You can at the SMS line is 34877. Please, we'd love to hear from you. Thank you. Thank you.